Hi everyone, it's Beth from La Chi Molala. I am back with another TXT unboxing. This one is a little bit of two things put together. I got some Chaotic Wonderlands, both the limited editions A and B, but not the standard, from Target. But then I had also ordered some merch from Weverse. So I waited until they all came in together so we could do one big Chaotic Wonderland unboxing. Huzzah! All right, so here we go. Let's start with the first album A. This is one of the two limiteds. And, you know, this is a 4-song EP for their Japanese fandom. I really, really love the photo concept. I really, really love, Ito is one of my favorite songs of any language they sing. And I really love this reworked version of, Lovesick. Or Love Song. I mean, look at that, guys. Guys, come on. CD, and there is a DVD with this one. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yes. I love this, like, icy flower concept. It's really cool. Ooh, Yeonjun! Lucky me. Lucky, lucky me. And then lyrics. Lyrics, credits, so cool. So on the CD, you've got Love Song and Ito and Moa's Diary and Magic. And then on the DVD, there is the making of the Japanese music video for Love Song, which I personally really, really love. I love it just as much as the original, which is saying something because that was one of my faves. Da-na-na. All right. So I also got version B of the limiteds. Again, I just love the concept art. I mean, these are two very different concepts, but they're both super cool. Very, like, where we are now with TXT, which is so amazing. Again, this had another DVD, but it had different stuff on it. So I wanted to be able to see everything. Because like I said, for a 4-song EP where I already knew pretty much two of the songs, I really, really enjoyed this. I still thought it was really powerful and really well done. Love it. I love how it's like rocky, but like kind of in a pastel way. So here is CD for version B and DVD for version B. I love this like kind of like paint drip or wax drip. It's cool. Yes, look at this photo. I really want like a poster of this. I'm sure I could find one online, but it's just, they all look so good. I love the idea that they're like a high school jam band. What? Unit. Oh, Bunky Mantan. My gosh. Wow, I'm doing really good today. Lyrics. Lyrics. Credits. And for this one, the DVD is the making of all the jacket photos. So you'd get both concepts, behind the scenes, making of. Again, I love behind the scenes, so I was like, yes, please, sign me up. Oh, too shiny, too shiny. Oh, so cute. Ah! All right. So because I love this album so much, I definitely wanted a little merch. So when they had the pre-order on Weverse, I got a few things. Da-da-da. The first thing I got was keychains. So they have two different keychains, and they were both Moa Diary based. And as we all know, that is one of our favorite songs. So I liked, they both had different lyrics on them. And this one said, "Until we're shining again." And the other one says, Shine, shine by my side. I just like the promise of it. And it's like this great thick plastic. It's blue and clear. It's very chunky. I don't know if I'm going to use it on my regular keys. I might just hang it up in my room, but I just love the idea. That's one of my favorite promises they've made to us. Ah, so cute. All right, what else did I get? Bam! Yes, acrylic stand! How could I not, when I love this photo concept so, so much? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! So, acrylic stand. Yeonjun. Bam! Look at that! Oh my gosh, guys! Okay, let's make this one so we see how it looks. Ooh. Ooh. Whoa, that is some thick protective covering, guys. Woo! Okay, so now I think we need to pop it out. Oh my gosh, I'm nervous. Oh, there's one on the back too. Okay, that explains it. Guys, I was like, it's not coming out. Oop. So, just the stand part, tomorrow by together. Oop, see, it just falls out when I take the back portion off. There's Yeonjun. So he goes in here. There we go. Oop. It should just fit right in, I think. There we go. There we go. Yeonjun. All right, and then the man himself. Let's see here. Ooh, wow, this is kind of cool. You got like an extra logo here on this cool thick plastic acrylic. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. Oh my gosh. I love it. Oh, I'm seriously debating if I need to take these into work. And honestly, it would look beautiful with like some sort of light behind it. Oh, oh my gosh, it's so cute. Oh, I really like it. It's adorable. And of course, since they weren't random draw, I had to buy Bongyu. Oh yes. I got my bias, I got my wrecker. Probably should have gotten all five, but, you know, we're not rich. Here's my acrylic stand for Obamio! Oh my gosh, so sexy. Let's do this. I really love how Obamio's looking straight at you, and he's, like, kind of, like, bound a little bit. He's obviously trapped. He's frozen. He's longing. Ugh, it's so good. And Yeonjun, too, look how he looks straight at you. But he's also, doesn't seem happy. It's like a, it's a sad wistfulness. Ugh. Again, the concepts for this album were just so, so good. Just fantastic. All right. Mongyu name. Cute, cute. Whoop, whoop. That piece is ready to go, ready to rock. All right, so we snap the Bongyu piece into the front. Doo doo doo, Bongyu, TXT. All right. Ooh, just pops right out. I mean, look at that, come on. Come on, people. All right. Oh my gosh, perfect. Oh my gosh, perfection. Ooh, I love them so much. They're so good. Wow. Awesome. All right, guys. This has been my special Chaotic Wonderland unboxing. I think I did pretty well. I got a Yeonjun photo card. I got Bongyu in a subunit. Plus my two stands and the keychain. Wow. Again, I really love this album. If you haven't listened to it, you really should, especially Ito. It is a very meaningful song. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is Beth from La Chimolala. And if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. All right, guys, I'll definitely see you next time for some more TXT. Annyeong!